Edith! Are you the one causing all of this trouble? I'm flattered! You remembered my name!
Megamerge!
Come, there's something I want to show you. Double W? You attacked the highway to feed that thing? That's right, but what I want to show you is further down. At the bottom of this dirty sea. The sea during the war was no place for living creatures. After the war, the sea's beauty was restored. However, as humans repopulated, the seas once again grew filthy. You see, humans had to desecrate the earth to live on it.
You talk all high and mighty, but what you're doing is no different than a maverick.
Me? Maverick? You're a funny girl. We were planning on playing this little game of destiny. To decide the Mega Man King by ourselves. You're the one that just happened to Mega Merge, then show up, and be a nuisance. So I'd say that kind of makes you a maverick. It's too bad. I thought you at least would understand what I am trying to accomplish. I won't give up. I shall awaken Model W and change this world for the better.
see you pushed your way through all of those Mavericks to get a special front row seat to watch me perform. That's pretty mega of you, Mega Man Model A. I'm Vulturon. I play the part who kisses Model W's and...
There's a Model W in here?
Not so fast. That's where the VIP seats. I'm afraid you can't go in there. What do you say we start the show? I'll play guitar, and you'll sing the vocals. I'm looking forward to the finale as you scream your last breath. What? This was supposed to be Mega's death concert! Ah!
Voices of sadness, all food for Model W. Pandora! Even as you awoke, destiny had already been...
What the heck are you talking about?
The time will come when you shall know everything, and you will be driven to despair.
She took Mom...
Yup!